What's up, YouTubers? Welcome back to another episode of What is Chris Recording? I'm here at the West Bottoms here in Kansas City, Missouri today. Just going around town. Going to show you different things. Got graffiti art I'm going to focus on today. Just some stuff they got put up that I wanted to see. Show you guys it. But I'm just driving around and I was noticing this building right here. Oh my gosh, this must have been when they were doing the protests and riots and stuff, because it's just completely destroyed. Look at all the glass broken. Just terrible. I did a number on this building here. Look at that. There's glass destroyed. When I get in there one day, get you guys a better look, but just wanted to show that. Look at all that glass broken. Just nonsense. Just no reason at all. Here's some nice artwork. It's a nice display of what should be on the walls here at Kansas City. Art on the bridge here at the West Bottoms. Artwork here. Black Label Cycle. Does that say Stormy? That's the artist. Mad Max, or the character from Mad Max. Black Label Cycles.
can't get up there. They got some more graffiti on the walls.
This is right off of the bridge. Look at that. That is awesome. More artwork around Kansas City. Making it look a lot better than all the other graffiti that used to be on the walls. Wow, look at the shadowing. They did a really good job. And right there. Bottom area people don't get to see too much or at all unless you come down here. this isn't West Bottoms, but there's just some more graffiti art I wanted to show you. Under the bridge here at the Lewis and Clark. Oh, this is more like hate graffiti. It's up here. Up right here. There's the city. I don't know if you guys can see that. More artwork. There's some more graffiti that you probably won't get to see. I believe this is the 18th Street Bridge that I'm under right now. Here the cars passing overhead. Cool underneath the bridge. Have some further fun. Explore, explorers.